Palm Sunday. Today, our Lord leaves his blessed mother in Bethany with Lazarus, Mary, and Martha. Jesus rides triumphantly into Jerusalem. The Jews wave palm branches and cry out to him, "Hosanna to the Son of David! Blessed is he who cometh in the name of the Lord." Yet when evening comes, no one has food or shelter to offer him. Do not leave our Lord without shelter, as the Jews did, but invite him into your hearts and give him the love he so desires.